The referee of the young season 2016-17 is Alex Mhagi.
Big round of applause for Alex Mhagi.
Denzel will be here, but of course I have to do this. It is the Azam Uganda Premier League Awards, and we are at Imperial Hotel, and this is a special afternoon. I'm going to show you one of the winners this afternoon that we have got, and that is the media personality, and that is in the TV category, and that is my fellow journalist, and that is Dakaba Chigongo.
I'm very excited, very happy. I have a very big heartbeat for Ugandan sport and football in particular, so I'm very pleased to get this kind of recognition. It's the first recognition, actually.
Looking at this award, what does it mean to you?
I'll take it as a pinch for the good work we can do for Ugandan sports. We journalists, I think, are the primary people, first of all, in promoting it and also criticizing it as much. Many times I feel we are doing a very good job in terms of criticism and not enough in terms of promotion. So for the few moments like this when you are recognized for promoting a Ugandan sport, I think I'm pleased to be part of an occasion like this where I'm a winner.
It's the backstage pass, and now I'm getting a couple of the officials that have won the awards this afternoon in the Uganda Premier League Awards, and I have Bide Chigunu, and that is the goalkeeping coach of Vipers Sports Club, is here with me. Coach Bide, how do you feel about winning the best goalkeeping coach?
I feel great. I expected to win because even last season I was among the nominees, though we lost it to the other goalkeeper of coach for Sadolin, but this time it's my time.
Of course, sir, I believe you have won two. Even the goalkeeper used to coach, and that is Ismail Wateng, has won one. Yeah. How does this feel, and what is your next move?
What we feel, we are all happy because we really worked. Having missed the award last season, we went back on the drawing board, and then we started refreshing our minds and then working hard, so that we came out all out for this award this season.
These are the following key milestones we have achieved in the last 2 years. We now have the most stable and peaceful league in recent Ugandan football history.
I'm very happy for this award, and actually I dedicate it to Inyamuchi Vincent, who actually got a problem on the day that we played, Express played against Proline in Wankulukuku, that he had a fracture.
I'm very happy because it's a blessing from God. Hard work, prayers, everything. I'm very happy.
Did you expect to win this?
Of course, because I had a target. I made my target in the beginning of the season. I expected it.
Now, whom do you dedicate this award to?
My family, my fans, everyone who was behind me. Yeah.
Now, what should people expect next season? Because we know that you've been training so hard, you're with the national team, the Cranes. What should the people expect?
The best again, because I'm going back home, prepare again so that I can make it to the next season.
Thank you.
I promise I'll be here again.
There goes Ismail Watenga. It is the backstage pass, and I have one of the young players here in the Azam Uganda Premier League, and that is none other than Zaga Frank Tumwesije. Frank, how do you feel about being here? And of course, the awards themselves. No, you have not won. Alan Okero won. But how do you feel about just coming and being here and being part of this?
I'm feeling great and I'm feeling okay. And I'm feeling comfortable in the place. Okello has won, but it does not end. Next time I will make it.
Yeah, next season is here. What should people expect from you?
It has shown me that I have to prepare so that I can perform well, so that I can compete on the award next year, on the next ceremony.
Yeah. Now I get down to see the coach of the year, and that is none other than Coach Mike Mutevi for KCCFC, and is here just chilling in the awards this afternoon.
A big round of applause for Coach Mike Mutevi.
Coach Mike, you've won a double, as you did for KCCFC, of course. How does it feel to be the coach of the year? You did it last season and yet again here.
It's a good feeling. But it comes out of hard work, dying by my ways. I believe in what I do, and I do it correctly. On the road, I may step on people's toes, but I will never compromise the right things for mediocrity. Right now, we have got this award. I call it we. We've done it as a team. A team of coaches who understand the right way of doing things. A team of players who are trying to understand what a professional footballer is supposed to do. That this good footballer is supposed to be in here where we are, that you're going to work hard and in the end you'll be recognized.
Now, Selun Kuma drives away from courtesy of Azam TV. What do you have to say about a player at least getting to that level of driving himself just because he has scored goals, he has made his team win?
Yeah, he had a focus. When I was bringing him in, everybody was skeptical, saying he's past it. And I was saying, I've watched this young man. Since he started playing football, I've seen how he's grown, and he's one of those few players who are really focused. We have really worked hard for it, and we thank people for recognizing the hard work we have put in as an institution, and it's a good feeling.
It's a good feeling, and that is Coach Mike Mutevi for KCCFC. Backstage pass.
Check it out.